was end of time. Knew there was something bad, and something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets.
Hi everybody, what's up? So I am Sjahairah Fleming. I am coming to you all live from CDA office. So election time is here. And you know, I've been thinking, how am I going to run my campaign? For the simple fact that I am such a busy person, what am I going to do? So I thought about it and I said, well, you know what? The easiest way for me is to come straight to you all like this, keeping it real, telling you how I feel, telling you how I see things, giving you all the opportunity to ask me questions and make your comments, whatever, you know. This is the way that I would be able to do it that is convenient for me. And so stay tuned, you know. I feel like I might as well just take you all on my journey as party leader of the new political party CDA Statia, and just to let you all see the ins and outs of the whole election. I think it might get interesting. Not that it will get interesting, it is already interesting, and so I really want y'all to stay tuned, you know. Just the other day, my sister, she asked me, am I going to go door to door and visit people home? And to be honest, that is so difficult for me to do. And I'll tell you all why. Before election time, I'm living in Sjahairah now for 8 years. For the past 8 years, if I have not visited your house, I'm not sure how I'm going to be able to do that now. Because if I turn the tables around and for the past 8 years, somebody never came to my house and all of a sudden they're showing up, it's like, what's this? No, it's unacceptable. You know, you're not everybody like that. So I won't be coming around just popping up at your home. However, if you wish for me to come to your home, I will definitely do so. And so please, if you want to have a conversation with me, don't hesitate to send me a message and I will show up. So, you know, this election time things, it's not an easy task. It's not an easy road. And, you know, off the back, I must say that the most difficult part was getting persons to really want to be a part of a political party, or more a part of a list, for the simple fact that in the past, politics have been so dirty that people are afraid to get involved. And I could totally understand that, because that's the way I felt about it too in the beginning, you know. But at the end of the day, I want y'all to know that Statia is your business. So we have to do what it takes to secure that, and also to make sure that we are leaving behind not a perfect Statia, but we're leaving behind a Statia that the next generation can actually continue to build on. So like I said, stay tuned. I have so much in store for y'all. I really want to take y'all on this journey with me, because I know it's not easy, but it's also going to be very interesting. All right, so see y'all soon again. Welcome to our show. Now, this is the way that we're going to be communicating with you all. And I am going to be taking you on my journey as party leader and also the journey of the new political party, CDA Statia. Tomorrow is postulation day, so y'all know things are about to get busy. Campaigning is about to start, and we are definitely looking forward to that. So tomorrow we will reveal who is all part of our list, and from here on out, we will be keeping you all up to date up until election time and also beyond. All right, so elections is March 15th, 2023. And we are ready. CDA Statia is ready. So see you all tomorrow at postulation day.
Postulation day. And Urisha's already repping the color.
Love the green. CDA so green all the way.
We're about to go get something to eat.
Alright, so we're about to take in this list.
CDA Statia, we gotta go. I don't know where we gotta go. We gotta see.
There we go.
Say hello.
What's the CDA?
Hi.
The Christian Democratic Appeal. So it is the day after postulation day. And last night we were up
putting up some banners around the place. We now out and about checking and making sure they were right, because it was really late. We were busy, Paul, you know, making sure everything is set. We are here on the bay right now. But yeah, our night looked like last night. And now this morning we just making sure everything is set. And then we're gonna head to the office to do some work. Yeah, see y'all soon.
It's Thursday and I'm exhausted. I'm usually really tired on Thursdays. Besides all the things that I do, which I will give y'all some insight later, I am still an entertainer. So last night I had a gig at Tropicana Bar where I sang some R&B music. You know what? Let me take y'all a little bit and show y'all what happened last night.
With some political shenanigans, I'm back here walking around at Event Plaza, nice spot. But today we realized that one of our banners were taken down.
What? That's suspicious.
Yeah, it's
fine. That's weird.
Just the other day I got a message saying that one of our banners were on some private property, so okay, I took it down. And then we see that today one of our banners is missing, so someone took down one of our banners. Yeah, I would love to have our banner back, you know, unless you plan to put it up somewhere else for us, or I don't know the reason why it was taken down, you know, whether we were on private property again, whether the spot was already taken. I don't know, maybe we did something wrong, but okay, if we did, you know, just give us a holler, give you a holler, let me know what's up, all right? But today, later on today, we have our meeting, our team is meeting up today usually, and so I will take you all there as well. You'll meet some of our members, and some of them are off island, but the ones that are here, you will definitely get to meet them later. All right, so stay tuned.
See, I promise I was gonna take you all into our CDA meeting so you can meet some of our team who is present here today. A lot of them are off island, but have you
okay now?
Then there we have Mimi, who's a part of our youth wing. Also Chevy. We have Cheryl Brooke, who is candidate number
six.
Here we have Mr. Shea Farrell, DJ Sense.
Candidate number.
Next time. Just here, kind of, you know, preparing and getting things organized. You see, we have a nice young team of professionals being innovative, being creative, and we can't wait to show you all what we got. So
Friday, happy Friday everyone. So on my way to the office today, I'm here in the CDA office. Actually, on my way to the office, I so happened to turn on the radio and politicians on the radio getting on bad. But anyway, you know what? Me as a young politician, when the older politicians talk about things that happened in the past, like 20 years ago and stuff, you know what it sounds like to me? It sounds like wah wah wah, wah 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 wah, wah wah wah, wah 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 wah,
wah wah wah.
It sounds like just a whole bunch of complaints, just a whole bunch of pointing fingers, throwing shit, and those things like. I am so sorry. I didn't pay attention to politics back then, so I am not accountable for what happened. That had nothing to do with me. You know, so the unique thing is that as a young politician, as CDA Statia, as our team, we can only start from where we're at now and move forward. You know what I mean? I can't be accountable for what happened in the past. That had nothing to do with me. And I find if people want to talk, they need to come with facts as to how they plan to make a change. Because me doing this, I'm doing this for my children and their peers so that I can leave them with a station that they can continue to build on. Because the older politicians ain't left us with nothing to build on. Right now, we as young politicians are going into this political arena having to fix all kind of things that have accumulated over the years. So therefore,
I know coming into this political arena is not an easy task, but me as a person, I'm a doer. I get things done, and I wouldn't put myself in a situation where I don't know that I can actually be of some type of help or give some type of impact to the community. That is why I'm here. You understand? So me coming to y'all people, I can only come with facts and ideas as how we can move forward and build on Statia, because that's all I want to see happen. I can't point no fingers at nobody. I can't say what nobody did and done. I really don't matter to me, because I want to get the opportunity to show you all what I'm capable of and what my team is capable of. So if y'all want to see a change, if y'all want to see something different happening within the political arena, then y'all know what y'all got to do in March of 2023. All right, so enjoy the rest of y'all.
Okay, so it's Friday evening after 5, and we are here at the guest house where we're going to validate the list. Well, they're going to validate the list. All right, so CDA is in the building. This is what is happening. Yeah, just giving y'all a little insight as to what's taking place. All right, so let's see what's next.
Official, we are
a party.
And what number are we on the island council election?
Number three.
Who we got over here? And there is number 2 in the back.
Yeah, look at number 2 right there.
Hey, yeah. Yuri. We have number 2. And on the Keys Collation, we are on the list number 2.
Yes.
Yeah.
So make sure you come out and vote. Voting is important. It's your democratic right. And you can vote green all the way to the Statia.
Bye. Have a good weekend, everybody.
Atomic energy. None of them can stop at a time. How long shall they kill our prophets when we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a parliament. We've got to fulfill the call. So won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption song, redemption freedom.
So thank you all so much for joining me on my first week. The journey continues, of course. I am so excited about taking you all on this journey with me. So next week, we're going to be putting out our party program. I want to give y'all some insight on that. And of course, I want y'all to get to know me a little bit and what I offer to Statia, what I contribute. So stay tuned for that. And also stay tuned for anything political. I'm telling y'all, it's going to be an interesting ride. So thank you all once again, and I see you all soon.